New overnight, two paramedics from Louisiana were involved in a crash in the metro. It happened on Interstate 55 near the Cunningham Street exit in Terry. Police tell 16WPT the one who was driving lost control of the ambulance and overturned into the median. There was no patient on board and the paramedics were not hurt in the accident.